Sometimes when someone you love dies, you can have a lot of very strong feelings.
Yeah, Uncle Louie. Like, ever since my dad died, I've felt so many different feelings.
Like what, Jesse?
Well, like confused or angry or sad.
Yeah, sometimes Elmo feels really sad when he thinks of Uncle Jack.
Oh, I know you do, son.
And sometimes, well, if I feel happy about something, then I feel bad, like maybe I shouldn't be happy.
Oh, but it's okay to feel happy and sad and many other ways.
Really?
Really. These are big feelings, and it's all right to have them. But what can help sometimes is to talk to someone about the way we feel.
You mean someone like a favorite uncle?
Sure.
Or a favorite cousin?
Yeah.
There are no feelings too big to talk about.